égessetek ki, hogy a perkeket a kibaszott horgászatért fogunk tudni feloldani, mert agyfaszt kapok. Ezek engem ott megöltek.
Faith's gonna find. Did you know someone's trying to shoot a goddamn movie out here? Did you know someone's trying to shoot a goddamn movie out here? I saw some fucking limousine liberal.
Wish I could do more for you. Faith made me jump off the statue. I didn't wanna, but I had no choice.
Thank you.
So, here's the deal. In the days of way back, my family ran a distillery. They made the best damn drink you've ever tasted. McKellen 57. You changed your mind. I'm waiting right here. Lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, they made the best damn drink you've ever tasted. McKellen 57. But the place went bankrupt and everything vanished. Except, I found my great-grandpa's journal, and it says they were aging the whiskey underwater all over the county. There's barrels that were never found. I've been tracking them down for years. I'll pay you a finder's fee if you bring me all of them. I'm pretty sure there's one in the lake out back. There's a marker just east of here.
Mi az anyám, hogy gyűjtsön össze a viszkis hordókat?
I see you searching, but, oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take, that doesn't devour. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
I Maybe rossz gombot nyomtam meg. Itt van az anyámban, van a tóba hordó víz. De az zavaros, hogy nem látni a passzol.
Nice to see you about. You don't look like no pet. There's almost no food left. Peggy's took it all. Even Chad's got practically nothing left to cook. Mind heading over and seeing if he needs anything?
Just so you know, like
I'm
you.
The guy with nothing to lose.
It all seems hopeless, but if I don't fight back, what's that make me? Got no choice but to join the resistance and fight for what's right.
Wonder what Jacob wants with all them wolves.
I might get a second opinion on that if you don't mind.
Change of position. I'll take care of it. Move it. Watch my back. Sure, why not?
There are a pack of wolves heading towards that conservation trailer. There's this lone doctor that's staying there. We really need to go and make sure she's okay.
Get a room, you two.
We're all rooting for you.
I'm ready.
Name's Jess. Jet Black. Find me at the Lump.
Always me doing the real work.
Damp. If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my book. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
empathy. Only the strong survive.
Calm down and keep your
eyes
closed.
That's what it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when a farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. Call the herd.
Whitetail.
The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always gone. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. Eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy.
Got Peggy's in my sights. Watch my back.
Our time is near. This is no accident.
even closer.
I can use some help over here!
Jacob's been wrecked.
Moving.
Roman. Caliphate. The Mongols. The Babylonians.
Watch out.
All of them gone. What have we learned?
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates our conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be.
Move now.
Science has manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They made us talk. They made us
I'm sick.
The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them.
I'm changing position.
What have we learned? Empires always crumble.
Peggy's over there.
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. Eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick.
I'll try and keep up. I got this.
But when a farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Make sure we got everyone out.
Got more reports of Peggy's in the area. Let's check in with Mr. Drubman, see if he needs any help.
Glad we took this place down. What Jacob is doing here.
Don't trust anything Faith says.
Worst day ever.
Fucker!
Well,
you know what's for dinner.
Come in. Let's do this. All this craziness is giving me a big throbbing ulcer.
this way!
Gotta reload!
Sure. I'm changing position.
Don't let Faith take you into the Bliss. Went to check on Mabel up at her taxidermy studio. Thought I was doing her a favor, but she just started cussing me out and sicked her goddamn cougar on me. There's just no helping some people. All that adrenaline is a bit much.
Még egy rúd van. Képes vagyok mindent megyen.
Mit hoztál ez a...
How's it going, sir?
I'm raring to go.
The buddy system is a good system.
I keep hearing things. Voices, people.
Whoa!
I saw a guy stand up to those
Stop joking around!
I saw a guy stand up to those judge wolves with nothing but...
That's not funny. Lower your weapon.
I saw a guy stand up to those judge wolves with nothing but a hunting knife. Bo's his name. He's hiding out in the mountains. You should go see him.
Somebody got the Peggies all riled up. Was it you?
We're all rooting for you.
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. The way I see it, the biggest problem these days... all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can...
I've seen enough close ones, and I'll tell you, Jacob sees one scary motherfucker.
Got some gear I think you're gonna like. Oh.
not sure how I did it, but I'm awful sorry about crashing the dredge into your bunker.
Na jó, nekem ebből elég volt, most nagyon lőre. Érdekes, maradjunk annyiban, hogy érdekes.